Hey guys, let me just... There we go, that's good.
Alright, hope you're all having a very fine and dandy day today.
Yay!
I was looking and I couldn't believe my eyes when, I looked and, in the rock band network, they've actually put classical music on there, and they charted it to the keyboard. That's cool. That's awesome. That's using your brains, guys. That's cool. Next, all they need to make is like a violin peripheral, and we're good. You know, they should make that. That's copyrighted by me, though. You're paying me some money. No, I'm joking, but, they should make that be like for all the country songs, you get to use violin. That would be cool. But only the people who know how to play violin would be able to do it. But.
Oh, well!
Alright, so, today, what should we play? We already know what we're gonna play. Because I played it earlier and it was fun. So.
I want to play it now!
We're gonna do the song How Do You Like Me Now by Toby Key off of his How Do You Like Me Now album, which came out in 1999, and we're gonna be playing it on expert guitar. This song's really fun to do. It's like Rascal Flatts, Life is a Highway. It's really fun to do. All the country songs are really fun to do for some reason. I don't know why, but... Alright, so, enjoy, guys.
We were always a perfect one in valedictorian.
Alright, so that was the song How Do You Like Me Now by Toby Keith off of his How Do You Like Me Now album, which came out in 1999 on Expert Guitar. It's fun if you like chord progressions, which I do. So I got 138,440 points, not gold stars, 5 stars, 98%, a high of 211 for the note streak. Here are the percentages if you can read them and if you'd like to. And so, until next time, guys,
bye-bye!